今天有上课吗？今天有上课吗？今天今天今天 today, it means today. 有有有有 got has something got it means have something got 上课上课上课 lesson going for class 今天有上课 without the 妈 it is a sentence 今天有上课 today got lesson you can also say 今天有课今天有上课 Today got lesson But if you add a 妈 It translates these sentences into a question So with the 妈 It means Is today has lesson Today got lesson Is today got lesson 今天有上课吗If you change 课 to 班，今天有上班吗 ？Do you work today？ 今天有上班吗 ？Do you work？Today, 今天有上班吗？今天 you 你今天你有上班吗？你今天你有上班吗 ？Is today today? Do you work today?Basically, 今天你有上班吗？今天你有上班吗 ？Thank you for listening. Please visit us as www.learnmandarinlesson.com. Thank you.